This. All right, so he talked about the tune-up fight, right? I was gonna take that. You know why? Because they offered me a certain number for the Devin Haney fight. When Eddie came to me, Eddie came met with me before I signed with Matchroom. Eddie said, we're gonna do this, and then it's gonna be Devin Haney for this amount of money. Then he offered me Devin Haney for a different amount of money. So I was like, no, I'm not doing that. That's why, if people don't know about the tune-up fight thing, I ain't say it at the face-off and stuff like that, but that's actually what happened. It wasn't what they said. That's why. So, you know, it wasn't, people got to get the perspective straight. It wasn't, he told me, you're going to do this, you're going to fight this dude in New Orleans, and after that, you're going to fight Devin Haney. He told me that. This was before he even knew about Devin Haney coming back to Matchroom. Devin Haney was still with Top Rank at the time. And so that's why, you know, I was like, no. But then we got everything straight, and my people was like, bro, please don't let Devin off the hook. And I was like, shit, you're right. I can't let him off the hook, you know? So that's what happened.
Who's Eddie? Why isn't he at your meeting today?
Huh?
Eddie
doing all Eddie busy. Eddie might be at Devin meeting today. That's his boy. I'm pretty sure he probably be at Devin meeting today. That's his boy. But I said, I
wasn't there either. We were there.
Oh, he was there? All right.
He wasn't there.
All right. So he's doing so. He's Eddie
neutral.
Got up.
He's being neutral.
He ain't being neutral. Shit.
No.
Eddie ain't being neutral.
No.
Now, he said he is, though. I was with him. I was over there at the fights and stuff like that. And he was like, I said, I'm going to knock out your boy. And he said, what's up? And I said, I'm going to beat your boy ass. He was like, that's not my boy. I'm like, Eddie, come on, bro. That's your boy. I know that's your boy. You like him more than me, but it's cool. It's cool. I like it. It actually gives me extra motivation to do what I'm doing. So, I ain't tripping. Yeah, let it be his boy.
What's your thoughts on the Davis fight?
Ooh, what Davis?
Gervonta Davis? Like, why did the fight never happen since you fought on PBC before?
I don't know. I mean, I don't know what happened with that shit, bro. I don't know. I never got promised a Gervonta Davis fight. You know, that never was in the works in the first place. So, I don't know what happened with that. I don't think it's happening. Whatever. We'll see after I beat Devin.
All right, let's do this, man.